You can fix this problem by two simple methods. For this, please right click on the start menu and then please click on device manager. In this window, please locate keyboards. Okay, it is here. Please expand it and then right click on its driver and choose properties. In this window, go to the second tab, driver, and then click on update driver. Choose the first option, search automatically for updated driver software. By this way, you can update the keyboard driver if it is outdated. If it is already updated, then please choose the last option in this window, uninstall. Please click OK in this pop-up window and then please click yes to restart your system to reinstall the uninstalled driver. By this way, you can fix your problem. We hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest updates. Thank you.